Hey, this is Michael. I'm with Kenny Clapp. We're on mile 8.4 of the North Fork Mountain Trail. Stop to check out this viewpoint, one of the better ones. Looking down the valley. This would have been a killer camp spot, but we had a nice one last night. There's Kenny. And this mountain range is really cool. West Virginia is a very interesting state. You enjoy the video. Michael, it's Wednesday, January something, 10, and I'm on North Fork Mountain, specifically at Tabletop, which is this bad boy right here. I really wanted to camp right there, so that's what I'm doing. And this is just an amazing mountain range in West Virginia. I got up at 1:30 in the morning, was on the road by 2:45, drove 311 miles in 6.5 hours. Then it took me about 45 minutes to get my gear. And then the first 2.25 miles from the trailhead required 1,800 feet of elevation climbing. It was a good slog, and my pack was heavy because I got 4 days worth of food, camera gear, cold weather gear, etc. That's Dolly Sods over that way. Let's zoom in a little bit. But I'm going to be spending the next 2 days here unless the weather craps out, and there's a distinct possibility. It's supposed to start raining about 1 o'clock in the morning. So I need to get my camp and my tarp set up. But yeah. Oh, and in that direction, let me zoom in a little bit. We have both windmills and coal-fired electrical plant in West Virginia. How ironic. So, once again, those are the chimneys. I'm gonna be playing over there and along this wall tomorrow, assuming I don't get too wet. And dangerous country. You don't think about what you're doing, you could have a bad accident. But anyway, time for me to set up camp, have a cold beer. Bye. My campsite, tabletops, North Rock Mountain, West Virginia, September 11th. German Valley. Evening nourishment. It was a good day today. Explored the entire northern end of North Fork Mountain, the amazing cliffs and chimneys. So be heading out tomorrow. Hopefully I won't be packing up in the rain, but it's supposed to rain sometime around midnight, and gonna head to the Landis Trail, which is about 0.6 miles away, and probably another 2.5-3 miles to the road, and then 1.5 miles of road walking. So that's it. Glad I got that tarp, because I'm expecting rain. Okay. Head back, but I wanted to take a video of this big crack. There's a crack on the right you can't see, and I'm calling it the Great Chimney Crack, the Great Crack of the Chimney. And I'm gonna go down there and then up to the right and back, because I think filming up would be really cool. So hopefully I don't drop my camera or slip. It's pretty cool. Crack that wants to be a big crack.
here about 20 minutes ago. I'm gonna head back because the wind's really picking up.
Thursday, December 12th, 12:30 in the afternoon, and I'm standing on top of the summit of the chimney. There's actually several chimneys, but this is the biggest one. And day two of my North Fork mountain trip, a little panorama video of a quite an amazing area in West Virginia. Summit marker. And we got rain coming. I'm gonna have to hunker down this afternoon. And it's hard to see, but I'm camped out the far end of that wall. There's a little protrusion at the end of the table rock, and that's where I'm camping. But West Virginia is a cool state, and now I'm panning across Dolly Sod's area. And look at that ridge. One continuous ridge, pretty much the same elevation. And I got some chimneys in the foreground. But, and over here, I'm gonna zoom in. Windmills and a coal-fired electric plant, West Virginia. But I need to get over to Dolly Sod's one day. I haven't done that yet. But yeah, North Fork Mountain is pretty darn special. And the only way you can get to that chimney top is by rock climbing. But I went down, there's a crack down there. I went down and explored that crack. That was really cool. That knob at the very end of the cliff. I'm camping in that area, and I've been exploring the cliff ridge all morning and early afternoon. All right. Good morning. It's about 8:45 a.m. Monday, December 6th,
and I'm at the beginning of the south end of the North Fork Mountain Trail, and I'll be following this ridge for the next 25 miles, camping out over the next 3 days. There's a good breeze going, and while it looks pretty sunny out, they're calling for rain starting around noontime and going into the afternoon. But this mountain is actually in a rain shadow, so I'm curious to see how much rain I will actually get. But anyway, I'm gonna be doing 8 or 9 miles today, maybe 10 if I'm lucky. And I wanna thank Steffi Hone and her husband David for letting me spend the night at their place last night. Made a delicious venison shepherd's pie. And yeah, this mountain is an old friend of mine now. And it's a very special mountain. And exiting the woods Thursday. So that's it for now.